The type of supernova shown here is the result of a star at least 5 times as massive as the Sun, and which has used up its nuclear fuel, collapsing under its own gravity and then exploding. All but the core of the star is blown into space, and the brilliant explosion can be seen for months or years before eventually fading.